हेलो, माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर चैतन्य एंड वेलकम टू द माय न्यू यूट्यूब वीडियो। वेलकम टू द माय न्यू वीडियो सीरीज ऑनलाइन रिसोर्सेज इन द पैथोलॉजी, वेयर आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू ओवरव्यू ऑफ द न्यू रिसोर्सेज। फर्स्ट इन द सीरीज hematologyoutline.com।
कमिंग ऑन द होम पेज यू कैन सी दैट कंट्रीब्यूटर्स आर मोस्टली फ्रॉम द USA एंड इफ यू क्लिक ऑन द अबाउट अस वी कैन कम टू नो दैट दिस साइट इज नाउ इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इनटू द ट्रेनिंग सेंटर्स वेरियस मेडिकल स्कूल्स इन द USA। They also provided the tutorials how to use this website, and that is the very best part of this website. So you can use different ways. You click on the home, you can see atlas and glossary. Click on the atlas, will direct you to the mind map where you can click on the various icons. By clicking on the icons, you will come to know the different information regarding that. For example, in the lymphoid myeloid series, you can click on the various icons, and they will direct you to the next window. For click on the lymph nodes. Directed to the window where shows normal neoplastic and non-neoplastic lesions
figure also, and you can see the additional images also over there. So it basically provides the microscopic features, the percentage in marrow or lymph PBS. It can shows the resemble cells also, and you can directly compare with the compare button. I am directly comparing this classical Hodgkin lymphoma with the normal lymph nodes, and I can compare the microscopic features with the figures and the images given over here. So by clicking on the lymph node again, I am going to see the histoplasmosis in the histiocytosis, and I can study very easily with the photographs, micrographs and the cartoon images. This is very important when you are started your residency like JR1 or JR2, and even in UG students also. It's very important to see these figures again and again to make your concept very clear. For example, you can compare the promonocyte and monoblast for the residents here, those who are in first year or in second year. So this website helps you out. For UG students, they have given the MCQs and the peripheral blood smear scan figure also. Here you can click on the button, click on the figures, and you will come to know the which kind of this cell is and what is the information regarding it. You can move it on the right or left also. So this is for the UG. Even you can check your knowledge by the MCQ examinations. If you submit one MCQ, for example, here I am submitting one MCQ, by answering it before going to the next MCQ, you can give to the review chances and you can review your answer, and it will pop up with the next window and explanation. So my take home message for this website overall is, it's good for the UG and PG students. It will clear your basic concept how cell looks basically, and can be viewed on the best in the tablet or iPad, and it can be used as a revision tool for you. So can visit once at least for this website. Thank you.